Which F1 driver's personal car can make it over all of these potholes safely, part 3.